All in. Racing. Bourbon and Branch missed the start. Also Mays Hope slowly into stride, and also Slew Fella. That trio well back behind the rest as they go towards the 5/8 pole. Mizzen's Wake with good speed on the inside has it narrowly from Scalding Hot, who's very wide in the black colours. The favourite High Country Hope going with them in the middle. Bounce Check is a close fourth outside Troutdale. 2 lengths to Ultimate Fluff, Too Lively, followed by So Very Irish, 8 off the lead, and a gap of about 7 lengths to Bourbon and Branch. Another half dozen to Mays Hope, 3 more lengths to Slew Fella. Strung out at the 3/8 pole, and a line of 3 leaders, Scalding Hot around High Country Hope and Mizzen's Wake. Now just behind them, Troutdale, about to ease across heels. He's in a menacing the fourth at the quarter pole as they swing for home. Ultimate Bluff is 5th with 5 lengths to make up, getting to the extreme outside at the 3/16 pole, and Scalding Hot is just the leader from Mizzen's Wake. High Country Hope, the first to crack, has dropped right out of it. Troutdale's coming on strongly now as Leperoux is in search of the early pick 3, and he's got it, by golly, as Troutdale charges away from Scalding Hot. Troutdale wins it easily. Scalding Hot 2nd, Mizzen's Wake 3rd, and Ultimate Bluff ran 4th.